Well, I'm going to have to say a few things about this next piece, because I'm sure the title seems somewhat mystifying to you. But back in 1998, there was a horrific bombing in Northern Ireland in a town called Omagh. And the only thing about this that's very memorable is that it was seemed to be the end of all those horrible conflicts that were happening in that region at the time. As a result, one of the towns asked this composer, William Lovelady, to write a piece in commemoration of this event. And they commissioned this work, and when he was casting about for a title, he looked at the newspaper the next day, and it said, "This morning in Omagh, the sun rose again." So he thought, that's exactly the message that I want to portray, because it was very, it's much, for me, it's one of hope. And it's just a beautiful piece. It's very different than anything I've played or anything I will play tonight. But it touches me to listen to it and play it, and I hope you feel the same way. So, "This morning in Omagh, the sun rose again." William Lovelady.